A handicap match can go one way or another. Sometimes they're some of the most entertaining matches in WWE, and sometimes they are an agonizing beatdown.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Oh, what a counter. Clothesline. So effective. The opposition. Tying up the legs now. Oh, looking for the surfboard! Oh. Corey, what can be done in a match like this when you're outnumbered?
Even for those who consider this environment their milieu, many times the best case scenario is just to survive.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Freakish strength of Drew McIntyre.
The Scottish psychopath dismantling his opponent with ease.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
Oh, man.
Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, and a knee. And another. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Saw that one coming.
Sharp clothesline.
Drew McIntyre's taking advantage now.
Sit out pile driver.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Colt, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
He makes the tag.
The tides have turned now, Michael.
A handicap match is the type of match where a superstar or superstars square off against respective opponents, and one side has a numerical advantage against the other. This could be a singles match or a tag team match, and as we've seen through history, can include any amount of superstars. Talk about a game of roulette.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Are you kidding me?
Just barely got out of the way.
Two.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Three.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Four.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
What he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Two. Three. Four.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Back now inside the ring.
This is going to be big.
Perched up top. He comes up short here.
He looks off his game right now, Michael.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no.
Drew McIntyre going for the cover.
Dude, no kick out.
Still a lot more fight left.
Situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Man. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Boom!
There's the tag. He goes for the cover. Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here.
See what I did? Very difficult position to be in right now.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
You know, the past few decades, Survivor Series has become an international phenomenon. And the WWE Universe is watching all over the world in places like the United Kingdom.
McIntyre setting up.
Claymore! It's all academic at this point.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
How did he do that?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this.
Oh, look at the scoop slam. Elbow drop.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
McIntyre turning the tables.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
And will this be it?
One, two.
Kick out. Nope, Drew McIntyre is still in this.
Not yet.
Oh, could this be it?
Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence.
Drew McIntyre spots the opening.
Ooh, right to the face.
Had it scouted.
And a flying forearm smash. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. And again, yet another counter.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Going for it again.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Dropkick hits the mark.
Oh, right up there.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Three.
Let's go, Kiff. Tagged in.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
To the face.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Lashley just barely got out of the way.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Down to the floor. There's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Uh-oh. Future shock DDT.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand. Will Bobby Lashley be able to continue?
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
Did you see that?
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, man. Right to the elbow.
Drew McIntyre's in trouble.
ceases to amaze me.
Big move coming. Right across the back of the neck.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre looking to end this.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look. Victory here tonight.
You can bet he's happy this handicap match is over.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.